I'm Leigh Keno, and this is Les. And today we are rocking out on Collect This. We love our video games, but wait until you meet this guy who relives his past every day through his massive collection of classic video games.
Let's get this going, come on.
Let's go.
My name is Joe Santulli, and I collect video games. Thousands and thousands of video games. Sega Saturn, Intellivision, Famicom, Super Nintendo, Atari Lynx, Nintendo, PS2, 3DO, Intellivision, Atari 2600, Sega CD, GameCube, PS2, PS1, NES, Xbox 360. I was immediately fascinated at a cousin that had one of those early Pong systems, and it was just so wonderful to be able to play a game without having a ton of little board pieces, and I was just immediately fascinated with the lights on the screen and the fact that you could compete. It wasn't long after that that my parents let me buy my first TV, and then I was allowed to have my first game system, and I haven't really stopped since. So that was the office. This is my home. This is where the real treasures lie. My Atari stuff, my Intellivision stuff, all the stuff that I collected from the 80s and the 70s even is down here. I didn't part with any of it when I opened the store. I kept that stuff for my collection knowing that I would probably never be able to get it again. The industry is definitely supporting the vintage game business. They've taken it another level now that there's an online avenue for every one of these systems. You know, classic Street Fighter and Mortal Kombat, and then even old Asteroids, Centipede games are out there. You just download them. I could not imagine a world where there weren't video games to play. I mean, I spent a lot of time in my youth like playing baseball and soccer, but none of that was as fun as playing a Nintendo game.
I nailed you. Yeah. Hit it.
I'm getting you on this one.
No, yeah, right. Look at that. No
record
way.
Last year, 25 wins.
No, yeah, right. That was a year ago.
Wait a second.
What?
We forgot Joe.
Oh my gosh. Holy cow. Joe, we are so sorry, man.
There you are.
Got carried away. So,
Joe, what have you got for us today?
Well, what I did is I brought a smattering of collectibles from my home personal collection.
Okay.
I've got some games up front here that range anywhere between $50 and $4,000.
Wow, where's the $4,000 one?
$4,000 would be this Lockjaw game here, which was a game that was released and then pulled because there was some copyright infringement with the Jaws movie.
Okay.
I have this is a stack of Comavid games here. We have some really rare stuff.
Yeah, I haven't seen those.
That Video Life game on the top, only 20 of those were made.
20. So what's that worth?
That's worth about $5,000.
$5,000.
Maybe more. I also brought some game systems here with me. These are real easy to collect for. Atari 2600, the Sega Genesis, and the Nintendo that you guys were just playing. I also brought a Rob robot, which plays on the Nintendo. They made a couple of games where he's your robotic operating buddy.
Wow. 1980s?
86, maybe.
Okay. What's that little guy right there? This Save the Whales?
That is a prototype cartridge.
Okay.
That is a game that never was released.
Wow.
That was in a designer's hands and never saw the real light of day.
How many exist?
Two.
Two? So what's
what's that worth?
I couldn't really put a value on it.
I mean, like $2,000, $3,000, $4,000?
I think there's a collector out there that would pay $4,000 or $5,000.
Unbelievable.
For it.
Now, as an expert, tell us, if someone's interested in collecting in this area, I mean, what are some tips you can get?
A couple of quick points. You want to set goals for yourself. You don't want to try to collect everything.
Okay.
You want to look everywhere. Make sure you hit garage sales, flea markets, your own garage, the internet. Make sure that you take a look at the product before you buy it. See if it works. It's important. Keep a checklist for yourself so you know exactly what you have left to get.
Sure.
And buy doubles. Make sure that you've got some stuff that you can do trading with and make sure you can trade with other people and add to your own collection.
That's good advice.
As an expert, what are your three favorite picks to collect on this table?
Okay, this one, Save the Whales. Lockjaw over here for the Atari.
Got it.
Video Life for the Atari.
Video Life. Wow.
Okay. Joe, it's been great to have you here. Thanks for telling us about a very new world of collecting.
My pleasure.
Hey, thanks a lot, man. And you heard it here on Collect This.